What is sound? Sound is a form of energy produced due to the vibration of matter.
If a metallic plate or a spoon falls down, we not only hear sound but can also see it vibrating. The sound stops once the vibration stops. Sound is a very important part of our life. We are able to communicate with each other mostly by sound only. So, let us learn more about sound. When you speak, just keep your fingers on your throat. What do you feel? Yes, you feel that the throat is vibrating. We produce sound through the vibration of the voice box in our throat. What is music and what is noise? Generally, we say that musical instruments produce music. But if musical sound become too loud, would it remain melodious? No, we will call it noise only. So, the unpleasant sounds which are irregular without any order and rhythm are called noise. Such sounds are harsh and make us uncomfortable. Let's see few examples. When the sounds produced are regular and systematic, following particular rhythm, are called pleasant sounds or musical sounds. Such sounds are soft, soothing, and enjoyable. For example,